How long have you lived here?
Lived here 20 years now.
You are? Yeah. Oh, I didn't think it was long, that.
Yeah, 20 years. When did come here in 72.
Oh, yeah. Well, we moved from Carvosa in 1960.
Yeah.
On that way,
I got photographs of all them, you know, that took them a while before I finished here.
Yeah.
Then we're leaving a whole bloody mess over there now.
Oh, you're doing a good job, aren't you? Eh? Well, you're doing a good job. Hello. Hello. Where's he going? Eh? Where's he going? Oh. Handsome.
Yeah. Well, I was meaning to go to see Mother yesterday, Wednesday, like, you.
Yeah.
And I know you go to the Thursday, see?
Down Palmer Road.
Palmer Road?
Yeah. You know where Star Inn's to?
Yeah?
Well, it's a big estate up behind that. Pommel Road, that is.
Well, I always thought you lived here. I'll say I caught a woman working out, Carlos. That's where we went to live, 1950 to 1960. View from Carvassa Estate. Crellis Crossroads. Most of them do.
Tell that dog shut up.
Hey, you shut up, you. You're making too much noise.